Welcome back. Now, gaining access to a doctor in most parts of Africa can be a challenge. But in Accra, Ghana, it is now easier thanks to the mobile app Docitor. It provides users with first-step health advice and recommendations from doctors within minutes. VOA's Pondio visited the developers of the app, and he tells us more.
We'll use your phone's browser.
Okay. An innovations revolution is unfolding in Africa. And this year, there are many stories about young people creating new mobile applications. Here in the Ghanaian capital, Accra, two techies have developed a cutting-edge mobile app called Docitor App. Docitor is an online application that provides a platform for users who have health-related questions with the answers from real doctors. Agana Nsiri is the co-founder of Docitor App.
An online application where users sign up and doctors sign up, and then users can ask questions and then doctors can answer the questions.
Mr. Nsiri says his app helps users to save money on doctor consultation fees and provides instant feedback.
I have been having persistent. Then I submit my question.
I now have a notification in my email. Paracetamol should do the trick, and Stephen should receive an SMS.
The message reads, "Hi Stephen, a doctor has answered your question. To see your answer, log in at the link has also been provided for me." So if I were to be using a smartphone, I could just click the link to take me to the login screen where I log in to see my answer.
One of the things that we are trying to do is we're trying to let this allow doctors, African doctors who are working abroad, repatriate skills.
Apps are the rage these days for a growing number of mobile devices, and young people are taking the advantage of this revolution. Daniel Abaka, the founder of Ajuma.com, which means work, is one of such people. He has developed a mobile application that helps African freelancers find freelance jobs in other countries over the internet.
We see it inspiring more African freelancers to even move out there and then do most of these jobs, feel empowered to target wherever they want to target and still do a good job.
Daniel says that the online platform is generating a lot of traffic and sees potential for growth.
Mostly, the jobs that we get, most of them are tech-related for now.
Meanwhile, Matrix Designs, Ghana's leading integrated digital marketing agency in web design and social media, is generating a buzz. The Accra-based tech firm also provides a space where young creative minds hone their skills. Bernard Adujamfi leads the social media team at Matrix Designs.
We started off basically as a software company, and we're developing softwares, but over the time, things have changed. So we've decided to add web development and social media to it.
Industry analysts say Matrix Design is a highly sought-after tech firm because most of their clients love the fact that they are a one-stop shop for all things that digitally creative.
What we are looking at doing is basically creating an information database on people. Now, what we want government to do is that they could work with us, create certain APIs with their systems so that their systems can log in and verify people's information.
It will be exciting to see what other app developers have to offer in the next year. And how high will these technology revolutions eventually reach? Paul Ndiho, VOA News.